Please join in the responsive dedication of this labyrinth. God be with you.
And also with you.
Let us pray. Heavenly God of blessing, be with us as we consecrate and dedicate this sacred path. Send your Spirit to bless this labyrinth and all who encounter it. Sanctify this place of prayer and contemplation.
Show me your ways, O Lord,
and teach me your paths.
Loving Shepherd, grant that those who come seeking you may know your voice.
All my steps have held your paths. My feet have not slipped. I call on you,
O God, for you will answer me.
Teacher, grant that those who come for guidance may discover your understanding.
Direct me in the path of your commands, for there I find delight. Holy Wisdom, grant that those who come in search of meaning may be enlightened.
Teach me your way, O Lord,
and I will walk in your truth.
Lord of life, grant that those who come seeking your support may be encouraged.
When my spirit grows faint within me, it is you who knows my way. Great Creator, grant that those who come to celebrate may find the freedom to dance.
You have made known to me the path of life.
You will fill me with joy in your presence.
Mighty Counselor, grant that those who come seeking forgiveness may be lifted up, opened to reflection, transformation, and reconciliation, and freed to step forward in celebration and life renewed.
I run in the path of your commands, for you have set my heart free. Holy Guide, grant that those who come as pilgrims, filled with questions, may discover a ready source of wisdom, power, and awe.
Your word is a lamp to my feet and a light for my path. God of all, grant that this labyrinth may bring together your faithful people in service to one another and to the world, and that your holy name may be glorified. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord, we pray. Amen.
Today, as we dedicate the labyrinth, we know that we are one floor above. It is down in Parish Hall. And so we invite those who are present today and those who are worshiping with us to come walk the labyrinth when the time is right. God be with you.
And also with you.
Let us pray. O God of peace, who has taught us that in returning and rest we shall be saved, in quietness and confidence shall be our strength. By the might of your Spirit, lift us to your presence, where we may be still and know that you are God. Amen. Now bless this labyrinth, O Lord, and sanctify it as holy ground. Drive away dark spirits of anger, resentment, arrogance, fear, distraction, and self-service. Let us here know only the spirits of openness, wisdom, courage, wholeness, joy, and peace. For everything in heaven and on earth is yours.